This is why the submarine imploded, ending the people inside. For you who don't know, parts of the submarine were found with a field of debris 16,000 feet away from the Titanic hours after being deployed. The alleged noises picked up by sonar yesterday had no connection with anything on the seafloor or the missing submarine, nor was any sound of an implosion detected. But information is just coming out right now that the military detected a very loud sound on Sunday. That's when the submarine went missing. This is how the research and rescue crew found parts of the submarine. Adding to this, the 19-year-old kid on the submarine was hesitant to go on the trip to see the Titanic, but was pressured by his father. And the men behind the creation of the Titan, who was on board, thought he could be the next Tesla in submarines. By making a submarine that's cost-effective, fast, and cutting corners, he thought if something were to go wrong, he'd be okay, but that clearly wasn't the case. The implosion happened because of the hull of the submarine. The submarine itself had fatigue from previous trips to the Titanic. It was made out of titanium and carbon fiber, two different materials which made it easier to implode, and designed by NASA and the University of Washington. The submarine was experimental, and the founder knew this was the case.